Pluto's reclassification from a planet to a dwarf planet in 2006 by the International Astronomical Union, IAU, was based on specific criteria that redefined what constitutes a planet. To be considered a planet, an object must meet three key criteria. It must orbit the Sun. It must have sufficient mass for its gravity to make it nearly spherical in shape. It must have cleared the neighborhood around its orbit, meaning it has become gravitationally dominant and removed most other objects in its orbital path. While Pluto meets the first two criteria, it doesn't satisfy the third. Pluto shares its orbital zone with other objects in the Kuiper Belt, a region beyond Neptune populated with icy bodies. As a result, it was reclassified as a dwarf planet, as it doesn't clear its neighborhood, like the eight recognized planets in the solar system.